Amazon is spending $650 million to buy a data center linked to the nuclear power plant near Berwick.
That's the announcement from Talen Energy that runs the Susquehanna Steam Electric Plant. Talen says Amazon's Web Services division will develop the data center right next to the nuclear facility. Talen's financial report on the transaction says it will create new jobs and potentially attract other talent and business to this part of Pennsylvania.